It would have been late July or early August of 1993. I think early August of 93. The UNHCR spokesman, who was called Peter Kessler, talked about the situation on the east side of Mostar. I think he said 25,000 people approximately there, very little food, very little water, under siege, surrounded. So as a reporter, I immediately thought, well, I want to go down that road and get to Mostar to try to find out what's going on there, because it was a new-ish theatre of war, and so it was clearly going to be an important story.
The river Neretva cuts Mostar in two. These wrecked buildings are on the east bank, the stronghold of the Muslim-led Bosnian government forces. But they have an important foothold on the otherwise Croat-controlled west bank as well. To get there, you have to cross the old bridge, which was built in the 1500s. It's been hit many times, but it's still standing, just about.
On November 9th, 1993, the Herceg-Bosna HVO forces destroyed the Stari Most, or the old bridge, in Mostar. A truly world-class historical site that was another victim of this war.
Poštovani sude, draga gospodo, Stari Most je uništen 8.11. a pao je 9.11. u 10.15. Gađan je u intervalima od 2 sata, u 8, u 10, oko iza podne i negde između 3 i 4 posle podne. Granate su ga toliko oštetile, jednostavno, kad granata pogodi Stari Most, digne se velika pečurka. To sam prvi put u životu vidio, jes lijepo vidite, ali je žalostno, pošto su ljudi neki plakali.
Tenk je rušio most, njega sam dobro zapamtio. U jednom momentu sam to primijetio, tada sam uzeo kameru, vidio i vatru čak iz tenka, to sam približio, snimio i ostavio sebi kao dokazni materijal, eto.
Sutra 9. ujutru, ja sam se nalazio u hotelu Ruža, gospoda to dobro zna. Oko 10 sati, tenk je ponovo palio 5 granata. Na 6. granatu most je pao. Pošto smo mi bili u hotelu Ruža, to vam je 150 metara od starog mosta, veliki talas je se digao i prašenje. Gospoda koja su to gledala s uma su počeli rafalati, feštat, veseli se.
Šta je ovo sad, puca se, kad vidim lica, čak su neki plakali sve, šta je pao most? Ma nije moguće, ma jeste. Ja kažem, ja sam baš snimao juče taj tenk koji je rušio most i eto vidite, bio sam siguran da će biti srušen. I tako se i desi.
I personally saw a lot of people on both the east and the west side being very upset when the bridge was finally destroyed and blown up.
Ljudi koji nisu vidjeli kako izgleda panika žena, djece i staraca, naravno koji su izbjegli, izbjegli se došli u Malu. Mi smo dva dana smirivali tu paniku.
Kaplan Mostar West, you find there was a great deal of shock, regret, and shame about the destruction of the old bridge.
To je bilo, ne do Bog da se ponovi više ikad. Pravo je čudo kako sam ja živio tu. Neka mi dođe da bi volio da nisam, jer sam izgubio sve ono što sam volio.
Ja, nažalost, ne mogu reći tko je to srušio. Ja znam samo pouzdano jedno, da HVO, ni jedan član po nikakvoj zapovjedi, nije srušio Stari most. Tko je eventualno 8.11.1993. godine gađao iz tenka Stari most, što je vidljivo na slikama koje su vidjeli, ja ni danas ne znam.
This is a signed and stamped report issued by Milenko Lasic, the HVO district commander, on the 8th of November 1993. He says, from 8:10 in the morning, our tank was opening fire from Stotina during the whole day, and it fired 50 projectiles on Stari Grad.
Pa tačno da je pucao, eto, i on izjavljuje da je pucao.
Upravo rušenje tog mosta koji ništa nije značio u strateškom smislu, a opravdavano je da je iz strateških razloga rušen, ja imam osjećaj da je trebalo, da je politika bila ta koja je htjela srušiti sve mostove između naroda u Bosni i Hercegovini. Što više ih zavaditi i što prije ih razdvojiti.
One thing that should be pointed out is that the war has tended to ethnicize cultural heritage, which in fact was not ethnicized in the past. Perhaps the people who destroyed the old bridge at Mostar thought they were destroying Muslim cultural heritage, but in fact the old bridge was something that was held in common by Serbs, Croats, and Muslims, and this must be kept in mind when considering all types of heritage, including things which are now considered only to be sacral objects of one faith. They were often, in fact, objects that were shared.